We died together. Once before. Arthur. Me. Danny Whizbang. Freddie Thorne. And John. We were cut off from the retreat. No bullets left. Waiting for the Prussian cavalry to come and to finish us off. And while we waited, Jeremiah said we should sing In the Bleak Midwinter.
In the Bleak Midwinter. In the Bleak Midwinter.
In the Bleak.
You were mostly in the war, so you know the battle plans always change and get fucked up. Well, here it is. Things have changed. We fight them here, today, alone. Now, they're going to come for the pub. They're going to try and break us up for good. And we'll have no help from the Lord today. That pub there is called the Garrison. Well, now it really is one. And it belongs to us, right?
You were one decision away from death, Mr. Shelby.
He looked at me the wrong way. It's not a good idea to look at Tommy Shelby the wrong way.
I forget who I am. I forget who I am. I'm a blinder, I'll take your fucking eyes first!
How many fathers, how many sons, yeah? Have you cut, killed, murdered, fucking butchered, innocent and guilty, to send straight to fucking hell, ain't ya? Just like me!
My fucking wife! Took a bullet meant for me!
Now we got
fucking everything!
You hear me? My brother! He's dead!
Fucking
safe!
He said fuck you!
Yeah!
By order of the Peaky fucking Blinders!
By order of the Peaky Blinders!
Your wife, and now your brother too.
Happy or sad, Thomas?
I thought it would make you different. But it doesn't seem to change you. Nothing seems to change you.
After that was extra.
You just have to get on with it. You're a gypsy. You have to move around or it all catches up with you.
As
are fucking close.